The way that I spit is legit.
Back in the day it was trash, but now look at rap today, it still hasn't changed a bit. Not even Eminem can change it.
It's all true, not bullshit. Now tell me, does mumble rap sound the same as this? I bet it doesn't. All they use is just heavy auto-tune and that's it. Don't get me started on singing. It all sounds the same. All they do is just use the same words that doesn't make sense. That's how you get famous in an instant. Nah, fam, it doesn't work like that. You need to write your own lyrics that make sense. If you don't know how to read your own lyrics, then study them and hope that you learn your lyrics. I'm talking directly to you. Yeah, you know who you are. Saying my name all weird and shit, exposing your dick on the live stream. You sick fuck, who does this? A sick perv who doesn't know anything about rap? Telling the truth, but I don't want to draw any more attention. That's straight up facts. My bars are all legit. Don't believe me? Name one reason why you don't believe me. You've got nothing to prove. I got nothing to lose my flow. Sorry, bro, that you lost your flow. Now Benito's upset. That's all true. Pull up to your house in a flashlight door dash. Get it? I told a Christmas joke, but this freestyle doesn't make sense. But at least I'm not losing my flow with this beat. That's how you know my bars are legit, not nonsense. But let me tell you what I see in a comment. I don't want to hear you rap. I don't want to hear your crap. You belong in the trash with your other rap. I don't understand why you listen to my raps anyways. Huh. Is it because you have nothing to do besides sit there and say negative things about me? Well, let me tell you something. I don't care what you think. I don't care what you say. As long as you watch it, then I'm fine with it. So stop complaining and watch. Because I'm getting more views than Tokyo's raps. That's so sad. In fact, I heard that you have a girl that you're not even dating.
Wow, you took that rejection and made it an L.
No wonder why you're so obsessed with this girl. Move on, she's already got a family. But you? I don't think you do. I bet your mother is proud of you. Wait, I bet you don't have one either.
See, that proves when I spit, my bars are legit.
I'm a nice guy, but when it comes to dissing, I'm not nice.
I can gun you down like Tupac, take you one by one like Dax.
Bitch, that's a fact, there's no cap. Knock you out like Mike Tyson. See, I already put this beat in a coffin. Now it's time for his funeral. I don't shed a tear, cause I'm a man. Now what are you? I bet you're a pussy when it comes to rap. You're pissing your pants and I know you're afraid. That's how you know I mean business. I'm a mad lad when it comes to rap. I already convinced you that my bars are legit. That's enough for me. I'm out this bitch. Time to say bye bye. Lights out, ladies, good night. One more thing, don't diss me. Otherwise I'll fuck you up. Make you cry for your mama. Bitch, bye.